desire. She got too close to her expectation. Chase the wind, so silly that I require. And the days of vanity went on forever. Good life right across Springfield, and his generation stares at it from afar. But we keep no change on our appetite. Suck knees. Jackie said Diane is running off behind the shade trees. Cripple off this Bobby Brooks, girl, let me do what I please and say. Oh yeah, life goes on.
Satisfied, not at all. It feels like
baby. She knows everybody's baby. It's a lonely old night when they take it all. You guys know it too, right?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're awfully glad to be here with you this evening. It's a great night for it, huh? Listen, there's a couple things in this world that matters, and that's each and every one of you people out there. And I guess you guys got a big deal coming to town in like today or tomorrow, right? And all these big wigs coming in deciding our future, right? Anyway, for those of you who care to think about such things, we'd like to do a song now called Rain on the Scarecrow.
I'm sorry.
suburbs. It's a long way from Washington D.C. Happy a job, working for wages till the company moves out and never gotta find me. Can't go to mama for some unknown reason. My kids are hungry, got 4 miles to feed. I go out every day looking for suitable employment. Do you think that there's something you need for me?
Yeah.
shit. Me at 4 years of college, you fashion sticker. Stop the war when you was 21. The Fed don't quit when you was 4 years. He said my whole life, I've done what I'm supposed to do. And I'd like to maybe do something for myself. And just soon as I think I'm hometown, and I don't really get along. I feel sorry for myself, it's easier than to do. I feel sorry before the world, and I'm sorry for you. But I don't believe in shrinks. I could get drunk with them, a monkey, but I don't like to drink. Call up some girls, but I'm afraid of fun. I'm always talking to myself, I guess I'm never alone.
Yeah.
strong. Don't need to be no stronger. Don't need to be no richer.
On the radio with my baby.
Thank you very much. Listen, we're going to take a short break. We'll be right back to you guys. Thank you very much.
Small town. Used to daydream in that small town. Another boy and romantic.
greyhound 3 miles beyond Jamestown. I saw the sunset on the Tennessee line. Looked at the old man, he's riding beside him. He said, I'm a hook on the worn out inside. Put my old life in a steel wheel sneaker. Probably fool me out here in the sand. 77 old God is my witness. I'll give you a dollar in Paris in the night. Your love in twilight slash me. You said sun sounds like rattling a bone. Tower is longer than it's longer than longer. Sun to mountain we are here, so I'll be home. If you take across the Ohio, you'll make the talking about his life on the time. Don't sleep with his head against the wind. Set off the last bit of his dream. Riches and beauty, and I don't touch my own thing.
Back and
cheese and waffle. Whatever takes care to make it through. She jumped in the backseat, she kind of flipped her lid. Said you're trying to get something for nothing. That goes in the owner's name. Texas. An old Indian man was waiting there. He smiled and he thanked me, but he saw right through me. I could tell he didn't like me for my kind. He did not care. Because to him, I was the white man. The watch on the charm I already wore. And it's like I've been riding the car, not your witness. I was ashamed of my actions and the way the West was really won. Drove down the highway till I came to Los Angeles. In the valley of the thunder. take your massage. Anyway, find a cushy job, and I hope y'all go far. If you really want to taste some cushy shit, play guitar.
Play guitar!
Walking home from school. You know that she's only 17, she's gonna make you a fool. And you know you can't touch that stuff without money or brand new car. But let me give you something advice, young man. I'm paying to play guitar. So I know that it's her. She knocks 3 times, so I know that it's her. And she walks into my room. She sits down on my bed. And I notice when she walked past the light switch, she turned the lights way down. Man, we got the stereo playing. You guys get the picture? So I walk over and I sit down on the bed next to her there. And I can feel her moving in real slow and close. And she leans over, she starts whispering something in my ear. And man, I can feel the hot breath on my neck. And I know that she's whispering, but it sounds just like a yell. And she says, baby, I'm yours! Take what you want! Yeah. sadness is gone. I can't remember when you stop and fly. Oh, but ain't time America. You and me, ain't time America. Something to see, baby. Ain't time America. Oh, I'm free, yeah. Little pink houses for you and me. We'll be right back. myself. It's for thrills. I'd like to introduce the band to you right now. This lovely young lady singing her head off here is Miss Pat Peterson. And this lovely young lady here, Miss Crystal Telefo. And on drums, the one, the only, Mr. Kenny Romeo Aronoff. On accordion and keyboards, Mr. John Casella. And this, guitar, Mr. Michael Wanchick. On bass, Mr. Toby Myers. That's Myers. I met this guy when I was 18 years old. He was about 14. He played guitar in our little town. He's been in the band ever since. On guitar from Seymour, Indiana, Mr. Larry Crane. We want to do a song now that is probably written by one of the greatest songwriters ever to make a record. And we could all hope and pray that we never have to hear this song in some kind of television advertisement, because the song is much better than to have to, you know, end up in some TV thing that's selling us something we don't want, right? Anyway, we can't do this song nowhere near as good as the original, but I hope you guys like it just the same. Justified through the bombs of dime in your price, didn't you? You were gonna play it all, you're bound to fall. You thought to do it all, kidding you? You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't is on the street and on the pretty people. They all drink a thing of nothing. Gotta be. You're changing all precious gifts. You better take that down and then quit. Can't refuse. Now that we realize we got nothing to lose. We're invisible now, we got no secrets.
I'm gonna make you mine. Yeah.
Pulling rags and all the clever language that he used.
never can refuse. How do we realize we got nothing to lose? When reason ran out, we got no secrets.
All right.
17 and 35.